Hello friends, my name is Pooja and you're watching my YouTube channel Knowledge is by Click. So friends, this channel is all about for helping people, those who are staying far away and are not able to prepare well using coaching centers. So at the COVID time, it motivated me to come up with a channel. So I myself have cleared my C-TET twice without any coaching. Twice I have given my exams and in both the papers I have cleared it. So it motivated me to come up with a channel. So this is a channel that will be helpful regarding all the subjects. So today we are going to discuss the syllabus for Assam TET that has come. Okay, so let's see what are the details. So friends, first of all, the basic details regarding Assam TET. The conducting body is Department of Elementary Education, Assam. This is the year 2021 TET, Assam TET. Post for lower primary and upper primary. The mode will be online mode for submission of submission, online submission for exam. The official website is given below. Okay. Now, the dates. See, from 15 September, the online registration have started. And the end date is 25th of September, friends. So if you are interested, please be hurry and fill your forms. Admit card will release on 10th of October and exams will be currently, as mentioned in the website, it's 24th of October. So if there is any change, we'll let you know. Now friends, we will see the syllabus. So this is the syllabus issued by Assam government as per NCTE frame guideline. For paper 1, that is class 1 to 5, the syllabus for TET 2021 are, first will be your child development and pedagogy of 30 marks, then there will be two language papers of 30 marks each, and there will be 30 questions each, maths there will be 30 marks and 30 questions, and for environmental studies there are 30 marks and 30 questions. So in each 5 section there will be 30 questions, friends. So 30 question gives 150 question, 150 minutes and 150 marks. So you will be getting 2.5 hours. You can also see the notification web video which I have made. It gives all the details regarding your fees, your education qualification required, what are the exemptions, dates and all. So this video is the next part to it about studying the syllabus. Now this is the syllabus for TET 2021 child development and pedagogy for paper 1, that is lower primary class 1 to 5. Okay, child development for 6 to 11 years group. So there will be concept and stages of development, characteristics of different stages of development, factors influencing child development, biology, hereditary, psychological and environmental factors. Now dimension of child development, it will be physical, cognitive, emotional, social and development of languages during early childhood. Okay. Now coming to individual difference. Now concept and area of individual difference will come, inter individual difference in various areas, habitat, aptitude, intelligence and creativity. Now coming to personality, the questions will come, friends. Now the concept and type of personality, factors influencing personality. Okay, now coming to common behavior problem for children, attending deficit hyperactive disorder, oppositional disfent disorder, conduct disorder, cause and remedies. Okay, so these are the basics. So dimensions of child deprivation, individual difference, personality, common behavior problem and adjustment, concepts of mental health and hereditary. Okay, now coming to process of learning, there would be meaning and nature of learning, factors affecting learning, maturing and readiness for learning, motivation and learning, methods of learning, major law of learning with education implications. So friends, learning, the complete topics will come. There will be theories of learning also. It is connectism theory, that is stimulus response theory, conditioning, constructivism. Okay, so all this will come, friends. So this, see, from here, this is all the core lessons that will come. Now here the pedagogy section starts, friends. So in pedagogy, it will be knowledge of children with diverse context, socio-cultural background, child with special need, inclusive education, understanding children with learning difficulties and behavioral problems. See, pedagogy section is very important as to with children with special needs and all these topics, how to render these problems, you know, the questions come from there. Now organizing teaching. Teaching as planned activity, phases of teaching, pre-activity, inter-activity and post-activity phases will come. Different method of teaching, lecture method, project method, demonstration method, heuristic method and concept of TLM. TLM is, friend, TLM is teaching learning material. So teaching learning material that are used is important. Diagnostic and remedial teaching. Okay, now in coming to classroom management, role of teacher as and student, leadership quality of teacher, time and task management, concept of child-centered teaching and contemporary-based teaching evaluation, continuous and comparative evaluation, formative and summative evaluation. See friends, evaluation is a very important chapter. So, you should focus on it. A lot of questions come from here. Now, friends, I would request if you want to take a screenshot of it, you can take it. I'll maximize it as well. So this is the section for core section of CDP, child development and pedagogy, and this is the pedagogy section. Now friends, moving to languages, there will be two language paper, so it's optional up to you. So the language which you can opt for, Assami, friends, I cannot read it out, but yes, I can give you the screenshot of the syllabus that is coming. So you prepare well, there will be 30 marks and 30 questions. Now coming to language, Bengali language. So this is the syllabus for Bengali language. If you want to note down, friends, note down or save the video, or you can write it down also. Now coming to Manipuri language. Okay, please take a print out of it, save it or write it. This is the Bodo language. So this is the syllabus for Bodo language, friends. This is the syllabus which I am referring is paper 1. Now coming to Hamar language. For paper 1, class 1 to 5. Okay, please take a screenshot or save the video, friends. I am going slow. So this is Garo language. Now coming to Hindi language, friends, I can read it out for you. Syllabus for Hindi, those who are opting for any language for Hindi, it will be Hindi Bhasha Ki Vyuktiyan Kram Vikas Aur Upbhashaon Va Boliyon Ki Avadharanaen. Hindi Sahitya Ke Prasiddh Sahitya Jaise Kabir Das, Sur Das, Tulsi Das, Mirabai, Bharatend, Harishchand, Hapari, Prashad Dwivedi, Babu, Gulab Rai, Acharya Ramchandra Shukla, Mahavir, Prashad Dwivedi, Premchandra Dinkar, Nirala, Mahadevi Varma, Harishankar Parsai, Hariyo Aud, Adi ke baare mein samanya jankari. Aur phir aa raha hai Hindi bhasha ke varno ka gyan, muhavron ke baare mein jankari, shabdon ki परिवर्तन, संज्ञा से भाववाचक, जातिवाचक, उपसर्ग और प्रत्यय का ज्ञान, लिंग, वचन कारक और क्रिया की जानकारी, मातृभाषा शिक्षण के उद्देश्य और लक्ष्य का अवधारणा, भारत के मूल कौशलों जैसे सुनना, बोलना, लिखना और पढ़ने के बारे में विस्तृत जानकारी प्राप्त करें. सो फ्रेंड्स, सॉरी, this was Hindi syllabus, so those who are opting for Hindi, please take a save the video or take a screenshot of it. Now coming to this is the syllabus for Carbil paper 1, syllabus for A-TET, Assam TET. Now coming to English language, so those who have opted for English, this is the syllabus for English lower primary. Now the pedagogy of language teaching, development of 4 skills, that is listening, reading, speaking and writing skills, element of language, primary concept of language function will come, learning and acquisition, it is very important, vocabulary development, structure of sentence, teaching learning material in English. Now CCA, continuous and comprehensive assessment of the 4 skills, that is listening, speaking, reading, and method of teaching, approach, method, technique and strategies. Okay, so these are the methods that will come, friends, and this is related to pedagogy section. Now coming to grammar, so in grammar there will be part of speech such as noun, adjective, adverb, jumbled words, sentences, correct form of verb and tenses, verb phases, articles, synonyms, antonyms, preposition, punctuation, question patterns, sentence pattern, type of sentences, contracted form, contractors, link, use of and etc. Connecting words. Okay, so this is the syllabus. So friend, this was about the grammar section and this is the pedagogy section. So both things are important, friend, because approximately 15 questions come from each. So you should focus on both the things. Now coming to maths. Okay, so friends, in maths there will be number, question will come from number. Now, natural number, whole number, even number, odd number, prime number, composite number, place value of system. So, place value, face value questions will come. 4 fundamental options on addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Factors and multiples, prime factors, lower LCM, HCF. Okay, skip counting, group counting, comparison, ascending and descending order. Application of number in real life, unitary method, averages. Okay, so these will be the question from numbers. Now coming to fractions, the concept you should know is concept of fraction, type of fraction, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, decimal fraction, percentage and their uses. Okay, so now when it comes to money, the question will come from concept of money, conversion of money to paisa and vice versa. So for 4 operations in solving problems involving money, simple problems involving profit and loss. Okay, now coming to geometry and mensuration, concept and understanding of mensuration of different shapes, lines, segment, ray, angles, types of triangle, types of quadrilaterals, circles, length, perimeter, area, different area of different geometric shapes, weight, time, capacity and volume. So all these questions will come. There will be data handling questions also, friends. So it will be introduction to data, representation of data, pictogram, bar diagram, pie chart and draw inferences. Okay, now interaction with ICT. So importance of ICT in teaching maths and use of ICT. Okay, now coming to friends, so now coming to your EVS section. So this is the 5th section, friends, in English paper 1, 30 marks. So it will be child environment, near and far, type of environment, natural and social environment, natural environment, biotic and abiotic environment. So friends, biotic environment is all the living things, that is plant and animal comes, and human being also are animals, so it will come in that. Abiotic components are the components like rivers, mountains, so all these things that are non-living things basically come into abiotic components. So all the questions related to that will come. Social and man-made environment related to family, neighbor, social institution, state, district, gaon, panchayat, neighbor, related to northeast. Festivals, state and nation, so questions related to festivals. Some social issues like literacy, child labor, superstition, gender discrimination, use of computer, internet as a means of communication. Now coming to environment and child needs. So question related to air, its component, so how much percentage of oxygen is there or carbon dioxide is there. So questions related to greenhouse gases will come. So water, importance of water, sources of water, what percentage of water is drinking water, you know, how much is there in glacier. So it will, in forms will come, that is solid, liquid and gases, type of food deficiency, so disease related to it, plant and plants, cultivated plants, plants with medicinal values like tulsi, amla and all, importance of plants in ecosystem balances, we have talked, interdependent between plant and animal, plant in different environment, okay, and care and protection of environment. So conservation questions will come related to flora and fauna. Flora are the plants and fauna are the animals, endangered and rare animals. So you should know about the Red Book, national parks, how many national parks are there, wildlife sanctuaries are there, or migrating birds which come. So flamingo is the migrating bird that comes. So other also you should know, transport system, road system, storage of agriculture, first aid and safety measure, health and cleanliness, disaster risk reduction, pre-disaster, during disaster or post-disaster, what should be done, preventive methods for different communicative disease caused by various microbes will come, constitution of India, idea of preamble, directive principles and fundamental rights. So questions related to civics, that has come, role of Assam in freedom movement, pollution, air, water and soil pollution, its importance and its prevention. Okay, now coming to pedagogy section, concept, meaning and approach of environment studies, nature and scope of environment studies, objective of teaching environment studies, different approaches of teaching environment studies. So integration of ICT in teaching environment, importance of ICT in teaching environment science, use of ICT. So it is computer technology. So it use of computers or technology in teaching environment science. So friends, if you want, take a screenshot of it or note down or save the video so for your further reference. So I would suggest as to take a topic and study. So this allows you to prepare very well and then go for test series. Okay. I'll be also posting some details, some study material and test, so it will be beneficial for you. There are few videos which I have prepared related to environmental studies, so you can go and solve it out also. If you have any question, please write your comments. I'll be also sharing a video for paper 2. So friends, those who are interested, hurry up, go fill your forms and study for your exams. I would say as to have a basic understanding of all the topics, then go and do the test series, and then you will have an exact evaluation. If you want to check your evaluation, I have also posted some videos that are issued by Meghalaya TET. Okay, the paper questions are there for primary, so you can go and solve these papers. So friends, when you solve these papers, see, the syllabus is overall same for all the TET exams. It's just the state is conducting, and the C-TET, it is on a national level. So overall the paper is going to be same, the questions are going to be same. So you will have an evaluation as to how much you are getting and what's your stand or what's your rank and how much you are able to do. So the section which you are not able to do, focus on that and study well, friends, prepare well. So next month it's your exam. So keep learning. Thank you.